out, nobody on. Wilton 5, Darien 1, last of the seventh at the ballpark at Harbor Yard in Bridgeport. Reed, the last hope for the Darien Blue Wave, who were 17-2 in the FCIAC coming into the game. He swings and pops it up off first, calling for it. Harry Sabo in foul ground, puts it away, and the ball game is over, and the Wilton Warriors have advanced to the FCIAC Championship on Friday night.
Congratulations to the Wilton Warriors for advancing to the FCIAC Championship. That will be this Friday.